What's good, YouTube? Dogma here, and I am doing a little bit of a Halloween one, a little bit, which is Outlast, which is the game I cannot do the most because it freaks me out. So yeah, let's just do it. Done difficulty normal, and hopefully you guys can see me. You will see me jump a lot. Oh God, there we go. Okay, you're basically out like full. Everything out. You've got a full battery, but your fuel gauge is really low, mate. How do you get back? My question. You don't know me. I have to make this quick. They might be monitoring. I did 2 weeks of suffer. Okay. So I'm a reporter then. Great. So loud. Decent camera. Okay. My vision as well. Brilliant. Okay. Time to get out. Creepy place, I tell ya. We've got a Jeep. Wait. Oh, that's jumping on. Notes, documents. Okay. Nope. I got nothing here, not brilliant. I think this place is creepy as hell. There's more than all that. Wait, there's like. That's my vision. Okay, you guys saw that, right? Up there. Look at all this though. What a war. Tanks and all that. That's how you run, okay. It's weird. I'm not beside him, okay. Is there a back door to this place? That was just freaky. That was that. And it's lights off now. Hey! Ah, this is gonna be a crouch. Saving. Oh dear god. Oh, okay, I thought I was in. So I gotta go. Okay. See the only way in I can see. Can I not please not do this? Can I jump off? I don't want to do this. No, please, no. I'm worried I can do horror, but I just can't do this. It's so. Oh, brilliant. Oh my god. Someone got through out there then. Look at that blood. Okay. It's creepy as hell. You can see the wind though. Okay. I literally just jumped off that TV turning on. No. Blood everywhere. Not close to the door. Oh, actually. Pick that up. Anything else? No. Okay. Oh, it's just a tree is banging against that guy. I was wondering how it was banging. Yard here. Take a file. Document. You guys can pause and read it. And what? Billy. Okay. So you got someone's name, Billy. Okay, door is shut there. Blood. Okay, I just gotta jump up. I'm jumping up. Out the way. Cause this is just creepy. What the? Okay, someone definitely does not want us here. I wanna turn back. I wanna go home. So yeah, someone running. Back there. Oh god. Can't see anyone. So not the door. Oh god! Oh my god! Shut the door. Oh my god, another hanging body with no head. Where's... Where's... Max or something. Another hanging body. Oh my god, they are heads. God.
They killed us. You got out. The very...
Okay.
You have to get the fuck out of this terrible place.
I want to. Oh, he's done. What you talking about? I need that. See where hell I'm going, actually. Door. Let's open it. Oh my god, someone's... Oh, this is just gross as hell. I don't want to be here, actually. I really don't want to be here. Faster. Oh, there's one. Wait.
Little
thing. Oh my god! No. Holy crap! I literally just jumped out of all of that then. Myself.
Then who are you then?
Someone does not want to be here, that's who.
I see. Merciful God, you have sent me the apostle. Guard your life, son. You have a calling.
What do you mean I have a calling? That literally scared the hell out of me. I'm not even joking. Crap. Let's get this item. Notebook. Notes. Okay. Yep, okay. Oh. Oh my god. Ugh. Another document. I find loads of these, obviously. Well guys, with that, I'm going to absolutely just stop it right here right now because I am literally shaking, but I'm going to continue it. I'm going to fight the fear. So don't forget to subscribe, that's the most important thing, because you are not going to want to miss this or the upcoming content and episodes I'm doing. And with that, I will see you all next time.